two readings on the housing market both pulled back in October. Housing starts, ground breakings, slumped 4.2%. Permits for construction of single-family homes falling 2.4%, to the lowest since the early months of the COVID-19 pandemic. Meanwhile, mortgage rates are under 7% this week. Freddie Mac says the 30-year fixed average declined to 6.61%. It's the largest one-week drop since late 1981 and followed softer-than-expected readings for consumer and producer prices in October.